Bye, guys. Happy Passover. Thanks for all the matzah. Bye.
What am I going to do with all this matzah?
Passover's over, and wouldn't it be neat if you could use all the matzah that you didn't eat? Catch it like a frisbee with your friends in the park, or you could jump in the water and pretend you're a shark. You can make a matzah pick and play the guitar, and you can make a matzah license plate for your car. Use it as a coaster when you're drinking your beer, or you can throw it as confetti for a happy new year.
7. Insulate. 8.
Decorate.
9.
Exfoliate.
10.
Constipate. Passover's over, and wouldn't it be neat if you could use all the matzah that you didn't eat? Crumble up some matzah to line your hamster cage, or you can use it as a bookmark to hold your page. Break a stack of matzah when you practice your karate. Build a matzah dog house for your doggy named Scotty. Make a little matzah board and wave it goodbye. Or you can make a pair of matzah wings and learn how to fly. Wear some matzah jewelry. Make a picture frame for me. Have a drink of matzah tea. Matzah's all that I can see. There's just one more thing to do with unleavened bread. You can eat it, 'cause it ain't all that bad.